Hey guys, what is up? Hallucinatex here. And I just gotta say, I just came back from Centralia, aka Silent Hill. And for those of you guys who do not have any idea what Centralia is, it's an abandoned town. A town that has a coal mine fire burning underneath it. And one of the most famous spots in this town is Graffiti Highway, and it's a stretch of road that is filled with a plethora of graffiti. I do have some photos and some video of this area. It is not the best camera work, but it's something. I wanted to give you guys something while I was there. If you've seen my other video of me going to the Eastern State Penitentiary, it's kind of in that style. So let's go check this out.